Dear friend and intercessor, in a few days, it's going to be a new year. And I want to present to you a wonderful challenge. As you know, in 2018, we have been reading the Bible together. Many people were part of the YouVersion, it's called Old Testament, New Testament type of program. And we were reading the same chapters. I hope we can do more of that this coming year with a greater convergency, greater interaction. I'm even going to encourage you to share any insights that you may have as you read the scripture. Let's make this more of a community thing to encourage those who find it hard to read or listen to the Bible. Also, we are reading it and listening from A to Z, from Genesis to Revelation. That in itself is a great goal for many people that never read through the Bible. The other thing is that the Bible this coming year will become like our textbook. We're going to be closer in our teachings and in our meetings. We're going to go closer to the program that we are following. So it's not going to be surprising to you to hear a video, to watch a video that has exactly to do, is related to what you have been reading that day or in the previous few days. So that's part of the idea. And this video is just to encourage you to take very seriously and very enthusiastically the reading and the study of the Bible in 2019. If you choose not to use this program, of course, it's free and it has many advantages, but you may choose any different program. I encourage you to choose any systematic approach to reading through the Bible next year. May the Lord bless you. We're going to have a great year.